can you talk a little bit about positive duty versus negative duty in terms of the trolley problem, how it was first kind of discussed?
Positive duties you have to aid, and negative duties you have not to harm, where negative duties trump positive duties, which means that if you're stuck in a conflict where you can either help five people or kill one person, then you should not kill the one person.